good morning, guys. Okay, so what I was saying. Okay. I have been up for a while now. I eat breakfast. Okay. I had oatmeal for breakfast this morning. I used 26 grams of oats, which is like 18 grams of carbs. And then I added a half a scoop of Ghost cereal milk whey bomb in my oatmeal. It's really good. They're also coming out with a blueberry pastry, blueberry tart. Blueberry pastry tart or something delicious. So I think that comes out the 28th. So I'm gonna pick up that for sure. But anyways, for breakfast I had oatmeal with protein in it, and I added strawberries and almond butter. So I'm actually at home right now. I came to visit family and start bringing some stuff from my apartment back home, because I'm in the process of getting everything out of the apartment I'm in now to move into my new apartment the 14th of August. So my lease is up on the 31st. So just trying to get some stuff home now, so it's not like a huge hassle whenever the 31st comes. But so, I've showed clips of Sarge, but this is my puppy. He's not really a puppy anymore, but he's a year old. And he's so silly. Aren't you? Aren't you? And he loves his balls. No. Sit. Can you sit? He likes to play a game where he'll bury it in my clothes or a blanket, and he'll dig it out himself. Like, he'll bury it himself and he'll dig it out. But I am getting my hair done today, and it is going to be, ruining my bed, even though there's a lot of shit on it. I can insert a clip of what it looks like here, the look I'm going for. It's going to take at least two sessions because my hair is pretty dark. But I'm super excited. My appointment's at 8:30, so I'm going to do that. And I'll show you guys, like, this is the before, of course. Typical dark hair. Same cut. It's just going to be different color. Yeah, I'll show you guys that when I'm done. So I can show you guys that when I'm done. Whoa, doggo. You're so cute. Whoa, doggo. You love your bum. So, yeah, I guess I should give you guys an update of why you don't see him as much, is because when I got him in July, I didn't go through the whole process of making sure it's okay with the apartment I'm at now, to have a Rottweiler. And there have been complaints that people were seeing him, and they complained to the office because he's a Rottweiler, and I guess that's the one of their breeds that is on the restriction list. So they ended up finding me because I didn't take him out right away, and I tried to do certain things to get him to stay, but they weren't having it. So I tried moving in with my friend, and I did that for like 3 months, but it just didn't work out. So my mom thankfully took him in until the meantime. So he's been with my mom now for 4 months or so. Sorry, my room's a mess. But he's been here for like 4 months. And he'll be back with me when I move into my new apartment, because I got it all taken care of. They're, you know, dog friendly. Rottweiler's fine. Pet deposit, all that stuff's taken care of. So you live and you learn, right? So that's why he's here and you don't see him a whole lot. But I try to get as much as I can of him footage wise for you guys, because he's adorable. But that's an update. What else? I'm taking all these clothes to Plato Closet to hopefully get some money for stuff I don't wear, and what they don't take, I'll take to Goatville. So I have a lot to do today. And then, so after my haircut, I'm going to go to the gym, and I can film my workout for you there, since the gym I go to at home, they don't care about filming. But at my college gym, they do care, so you gotta be sneaky when you try to film, or else they'll be like, can you quit recording? Which I don't really understand why that's such a big deal. I mean, I guess other people's privacy is really important, but it's not like I'm filming people, you know? I mean, yeah, they walk into the clip or something, but I don't know. So that's it for now. It's really long. Sorry, the lighting's really... Dude. So white. I actually canceled my tanning membership a while ago. So I haven't been tanning, but I did buy a self-tanning lotion from CVS because I just wanted to pick one up really quick instead of ordering one online, like the St. Tropez or something. But so that's my life right now. I will catch you guys in the next clip, and I can film little pieces here and there of what I eat today. It's not gonna be a full day of eating, but if I come across it, I'll be like, this is what I'm eating. But that's it. I will talk to you guys later. Bye. Hey guys, so I'm back, and I'm going to make a little snack before I go get my hair cut or my hair done. And I'll show you guys what I'm making. So I'm going to be using one serving of cereal. I'll only be doing a half a scoop of protein. So I'm going to do like protein cereal. So, I could post the macros for this on the screen, but it's going to be just some protein and some carbs, so I'm going to enjoy this. Catch you guys on the next clip. Bye. Alright, I am back, and this is what my hair looks like now. I'm getting it done again because this is going to take like 2 sessions, so like a little bit, like a month from now, I'll get more blonde into it, and it will be hopefully brighter, which it takes a lot because my hair is pretty dark. But yeah, this is it. I'm making a pre-workout meal right now. I picked up these from Target, so I'm gonna have 2 servings of potatoes and some chicken breast that is in the fridge right now. Some chicken, and that will be my pre-workout meal. And then I'm gonna go to the gym. And then I gotta pack my stuff up and head back to Bloomington. Cause I have class. Yay. Okay. I will catch you guys in the next clip. Okay, so this is what it looks like. I just have 85 grams of cooked chicken breast, 2 servings of the potatoes, and 1 serving of reduced fat cottage cheese. So I'm gonna eat this and then I'll wait about 1 hour or so and then go hit up the gym.
Never giving out, keep moving on my own. One thing I know, I'll make it on my own. Never asking out, never backing down, I'll do it all alone. One thing I know, I'm always gonna grow. Never having doubts, never giving out, keep moving on my own.
Let's go. Fuck that, I ain't backing down. Better know that I'm attacking now. Better know that I'm the best in town. I ain't never giving up, all second sound. Can't wait till I get this crown. Knock him out in the first round. Doesn't matter if it's over now. Everybody's gonna hit the ground.
And then you also saw a couple clips of my shoulder workout towards the end. And now I'm back home finishing my night with some Halo Top. I forgot to film it, but I'm almost done with it, so. But it's so good. So that's going to conclude this video. I hope you liked it. Give this thumbs up if you think Sarge is a cutie. Miss him already. But that will be it for this video. Give this video a thumbs up if you like this video. Comment on what you'd like to see next. Maybe a full workout. I'm going to try and get that out there for you guys. And subscribe if you haven't already. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.